First, what you're going to do when you get your torch ready, you're going to preheat the metal going back and forth a few times. This is sped up, but as you are cutting your plate, you need to go nice and slow.
And then when you actually start to cut your metal, you will let it sit at the edge for a few seconds, and then you will press down on the trigger and just start. If the sparks are going through the metal, then you are doing it correctly.
That's how you properly cut metal.